No, it's not at all against innovation. By the way, it's not against anyone. It is just like everything we do, and like everything I do as a commissioner and everything we do in commission, it's for the consumers and for the European consumers. It is not against anyone.